Good afternoon. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Monday, February 26th. We are heating up to our record high that was set way back in 1971, getting up to 89 degrees today. We'll continue in the 80s on to the next few days, but rain chances will be minimal at only 20% this afternoon. Once again, 20% tomorrow. Much cooler by the weekend, lows in the 50s. Have a great day.